I can see my mouth. Fuck it. Mouth can't play. This square says no voice chat available, so. Fuck it. Yes. It's like I'm playing on mouse and keyboard. I'm in a cutscene. I found a book. I think so. Probably. It says rooms with Shimana will protect you. Yes. It's the enemy. Yes, it's cause I poisoned her. Heaven. She never gonna pass?
Mm-hmm.
She's still near me though, even though she teleported. It's like she knows I have to get by her. She is. Oh, she's right behind you. She hit that corner and come around. She teleported away. I just hit L1 to pull the red out. Yeah. Big goes the rat. Big bubble rat. Big bubble rat. Big bubble rat. Hello. Hello there. Hello there. I think I can only do one at a time. You just run up and hold square while holding the rat. Alright. I'll run. Yeah, she's coming, she's coming, she's coming. I need to adjust my brightness, because I can see good as fuck, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, that's a little better. Alright. Never mind. She's stuck. Alright, go. There's room to the left. Hold it. Alright, retreat back to the room of sincerity. We have no objective. Alright, let's go. Let's go over here. Oh, we can't open now. We open now. I feel a chasing coming. Thank you. Those heads. As I said, what heads? That's kind of creepy. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know. The way you ride, goofy as fuck. Thank you. countdown start. No. That was intense. Yes. Run. Butts are clenched, butts are clenched. Better not be a dead end. Okay, good, it went to the next part. It better not be a fucking dead end. Yeah. Hello, tall person. Intro. That sounded familiar. Knock, knock, people. We fucking taking your shit. Send me your footage. Send me your footage. Send it to me. Send it to me. Hit share, then click save. You click share, and then go over to save recent gameplay. I don't know. No, I'm looking at, yes, I'm looking at, teeth. What the fuck is this? I see your light. I see your light over here. Go back out. To meet my new friend. It's a person. A visitor. I've never seen your kind around here. Am I supposed to? You're looking for a boat? Leaving so soon already? I haven't seen one around. Maybe you can speak with old man Kenya. Oh man, Kenya knows everything, although we get a bit grumpy sometimes. If you wish, speak with him by the river. By the river. Sure. I don't know. I think it was me. Something. You reek of human scent. I have not seen one in ages. That's racist. A weak brat like you managed to get past the Great Nor. Impossible. I bet you bring me something in return for all these questions. You are a bitch. Steal an orb by the blind witch, then I'll tell you what you want to know. I don't know. That person's been dead for a while. Tell me, I am the same fucking house. I entered another house. Yeah. Yes, I think you're the one, because ain't there a dead person in the left room? I have a key. I have the big bitch on me like 24/7. It is I. Remember it. Bitch with umbrella. I fuck it's gonna be important, cause that the other one in the building I was in pointed at another painting. But I do have a key. Safe. Check other houses first. Scared the holy fuck out of me. There's an enemy outside and an enemy inside. Yeah, there's this big tall bitch out here, and there's somebody in there. And that door I unlocked. She can't come in the spawn door. So it's the big umbrella. There's a one picture, a woman giving tea to somebody. Here, she can't come in here. She can get you through the wall, so be careful. That's what happened to me. It's what. So there's like this picture I saw was somebody, like a woman in a red dress pouring like tea for a woman in like a blue dress. She flipped around. She's still on the left side. Or tea. I'll check the other houses and see if I can find a third painting. I feel like it's gonna be three. Okay, so I'm going to describe this as best as I can. It's a woman with like a holding a like a fox head. You know what? What's a fox head? Oh, it's like a woman holding a fox head with like a brown dress. And like. I'm gonna stop her. Take it back to the red dude. So you can't die, so stay under these. Yes. I did too. I mean, what did you like the rest of them? Oh boy. Oh man, he couldn't resist the money, did he now? Oh, we got knocked down. You understand you will soon. Hee hee hee. Oh man, can you sure did send you to a boat? Gah ha 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 ha. We got knocked out pretty much. We got sold out by dude. Eyeballs. More eyeballs. The air is thin. Replenish your oxygen. Vitalize your crouching. I think I can res you. Lighten the candle. I think so. Yes. At least out of the room. I'm down. Dude, she's fast as fuck, huh? I thought I could outrun her, but I couldn't hit that corner faster than her. Hey, she's on me still. I've lost sight of her. No. But my oxygen is getting kind of low. That's the last candles upstairs. That one that Duke keeps putting out. I died. I'm spectating. Yes. Yes. Oh, I'm back. She's running. Yes.
その逃れを逃れようとしているのか。私の唯一の目標は今その場所にあなたをドラッグすることです。
I can't see shit. Oh, well, she got me, but I think it was supposed to happen. Chapter 1 completed. There's 3 chapters. Two hours. Ooh, I think of these credits, I'm gonna lay that fat ass down. Nothing else, we do the second one tomorrow.